Hello, my name is Gigi. I'm the owner of the restaurant called Avatar Garden, Hua Hin Soi 73. Me and my husband, we are from Bangkok. We moved here about years ago, but in Bangkok we do hotel and restaurant. We have two places in Soi Sukhum Vit 20 and Yenagat Soi 3 as a fine dining restaurant. Yeah, but then COVID came and then we decided we should move somewhere, not live in Bangkok. So that's why we got this place. Our food concept is noodle soup, but it's a special braised beef, and then we also do pork. And in the evening, we also do the barbecue platter. It's pork and beef. We have a beef steak. We have German sausage, like currywurst as a snack, and many kind of food. Braised beef noodle soup, which I choose the beef by myself. I cook with the charcoal for 3 hours and then to serve the customer. So you can ensure that my best beef is the best. We also do a big barbecue platter for sharing with a 600 gram pork chop, Berlin curry sausage, German bratwurst, pork ribs and Cajun style king prawns with funky tripolati and fries. Each of it we also serve as a single dishes, of course, beside a wide range of Thai and Western food like our 11 to 12 marble beef steak, homemade pasta, baby lamb T-bone steak, or our avatar cheeseburger of Thai Wagyu beef in a peasant bun. All our good food with a glass of wine from our wine selection or with an ice cold beer out of frozen German stone mugs. La bún sen mú is a Thai Isan dish which we create a very nice taste. We cook with a glass noodle, minced pork, and then make with lap. กระเพราเนื้อสับ is Wagyu minced beef. We cook it in an authentic taste. You must try.